All right, here we go. It's my new mini portable wheel made from a hoverboard motor. Slow speeds, centering speed. For home use, I've got a step down converter from 120 to 36 volts. And it goes into the speed controller, which is 36 volts, into the motor. And then we've got our throttle also hooked up to the speed controller. And just simple power there. All right. Really nice and quiet. There's the first run.